Want your computer to run faster than ever? Let's install an SSD together. First things first, what's an SSD? It's like a supercharged hard drive that makes your computer run way faster. Step 1. Back up your data. Always a good idea. Next, power down your computer and unplug it. Safety first. Now open up the case. Look for the spot where your old hard drive is. Gently remove the old drive. Don't forget to disconnect the cables. Slide in the new SSD and reconnect those cables. It's like plugging in a toaster, super simple. Close up the case, plug your computer back in, and power it up. Finally, install your operating system on the new SSD. Follow the on-screen instructions and you're good to go. Congrats! Your computer should now be faster than ever. Enjoy your lightning-fast performance.